make the money I see. Clothes that I buy, ice that I wear, flows that I try. Close your eyes, picture me rolling. Sixes, money falling. Bitches, honeys that swollen. The riches, knives get in ya. Most critically acclaimed, Pulitzer Prize winner, best storyteller, thug narrator. My style's greater, model data. Big threat to a lot of you haters.
What's up, everyone?
Commentators ringside, try watching my paper.
How's it going?
Welcome to Intoxicated Opinions back. We got some cognac tonight.
Douce, brought to you by Jay-Z.
Is that
Douce
it?
Douce cognac, yes, sir. Yes,
never even heard of it. So,
40% alcohol.
I thought when celebrities put out a alcohol and they stood behind their product, it'd be great, but I've come to notice that's not the case all the time.
You liked Indigo by Snoop Dogg.
I did not like Indigo.
Indigo.
I didn't like it.
You didn't.
Order Rocks.
I didn't.
Nope.
Yeah, Indigo wasn't bad.
Conor McGregor's, and he sold his, so he was like, this ain't good.
Yeah.
I knew it wasn't.
Who else is Rocks? You didn't like that.
You didn't like it.
Ciroc, P. Diddy. I love the Ciroc flavors. Love them.
So we got cognac. This is called, what'd you say?
Douce.
Douce. D. Comma in the air, U-S-S-E.
Yeah.
Or apostrophe, if you know what a comma in the air is.
Switch the D with the P.
Cognac, all right. Hey, did it come in a box or it came like this?
No, it comes like that in a bottle.
Okay.
Yeah, no box.
For it doesn't have a description, so we're going to see what it tastes like. Let's get the show on the road.
Never had it? Okay.
But I'm excited. It's alcohol, so why would I not be?
I like cognac, so. What you think, man?
I got to give my kidneys a break.
Somebody said that's not healthy for you, liquor, alcohol.
Stop drinking. It's not healthy. All right. I got you. Other things aren't either.
Moderation. I tell a person moderation. We don't drink every day.
Who don't?
We don't. Well, I don't.
You don't?
No.
Are you sure?
Positive.
Cheers. Positive for cirrhosis of the liver, probably.
I like the way it smells. I'm a fan of the taste. It's not bad.
It's cold. Not bad.
Cold is smooth. Cold is real
smooth. It's flavorful. Normally with cognac, it's just like a hit and a kind of a bland, generic taste, but.
That's good.
Smooth. I could drink this. I don't need nothing else. We don't even need a mixer. Yeah, you just take away from the flavor.
Yeah, I like that. I like it on ice.
Room temperature. That's going to cheers, but this ain't even a glass. Not bad. Not horrible. Better on ice.
It's not the regular cognac burn. Like, Hennessy has a lot of burn to it, especially at room temperature. Hennessy has a lot more burn to it. This Douce, though.
Smoother. Yeah, sweet.
This is VSOP, so compared to that Hennessy VSOP,
I think I the Douce
is better. Yeah, I think the Douce is better.
It is better.
It has a lot less burn to it. I don't mind.
VSOP.
I like the little cross in the front or whatever. Don't that take you back to medieval days, I guess?
It's like a double cross. Some kind of emblem from a knight.
A knight, yeah. I like it.
How much this cost?
Anywhere from like $35 to $45.
So cheap and
it's not
tasty.
Bad. Yeah, it's not
is
expensive.
This the only one in Jay-Z's lineup for this? Or is there different Douces? Is this like a regular? Because this is VSOP.
I think it's a regular. Not too sure. This is the one I saw. It might be a regular. Let me make sure. Douce.
This is nice.
Yeah, it is.
I like this better than the Remy.
Yeah, it's about $48.
$48.
Yeah, for the VSOP. It's not bad. The Hennessy VSOP is a lot more expensive. A lot more expensive.
And a lot less sippable.
Yeah. All in all, though, I give it a strong 8. I was going to say 8, man. Yeah, ice, I give it a 9.5. I'm not going to lie.
So smooth, ice.
Yeah. Room temperature, when it's 7.5.
It's still good either or.
It's good.
The ice just smells it out so much.
If you just want to sip it, this is a good cognac just to sip. It's not a burn. It's a burn with the room temperature, but it's not harsh.
Let's go ahead and mix this. What are we doing?
We're going to do Coke.
All
right. Yeah.
Let's do it. Boom. Just mix this. He's got Sprite. I got Coke.
Oh, yeah. I always do Coke, so I'm going to switch it up. I'm going to do the Sprite.
Coke is where is that?
Cheers.
I could drink a whole gallon of this.
Listen, man. You don't even need to mix it. You got some ice. It's good.
For some people do.
Yeah, the mixer is just like if you want something sweet.
Like that Jamaican Me Happy stuff you drink.
I wonder how that would. Not with the yak.
It might work. That's the word I ain't heard in forever. Yak. Ain't no one say that. You stuck in a time warp from 2004 though.
I say it all the time, especially in battle rap.
People still watch that. I thought after like
it's actually Drake was just on the last Gnome 11.
I just thought after 106 in Park, you know, they used to do that Freestyle Friday battles. After that, it was done.
No.
I didn't know it.
Drake was just on there. And he gave $50,000 to the winner. Gnome 11. URL. Smack.
Anyway, let us know your thoughts on this. Again, we're going to give it an 8.5. Room temperature, we're going to give it a 9.
Nice. 8.5 all the way across. 9.5. I give it a solid 9.
Uh-huh.
With ice. Room temperature about 7.5.
It looks good. It's about $50. Cheaper than Hennessy VSOP. Tastes better. It's smoother. It's flavorful. You can mix it if you want. You could drink it straight. Whichever you prefer. I suggest this.
I would too.
Try it. If you have tried it, let us know your thoughts. If there's any other cognac you want us to taste, let us know.
I think I'm going
to
finish this bottle today.
You are.
Yeah.
In moderation, my ass. Anyway, like, share, subscribe. We out. Peace.
Peace.